So just let the feet fall out to the sides. May your arms lay beside you, palms are facing up for receiving. Slide your shoulder blades together, creating an altar for your heart. Allow your eyes to close. Take a deep inhale through your nose. Open mouth, sigh it out. One more time. Inhale. Even deeper. We're going to measure one more time. Your loudest sigh of all, releasing all your worries with it. Now bringing full awareness to the breath. Notice every inhale, every exhale. Is your breath short and shallow, or long and deep? To the mind. Are there thoughts drifting through? Or is your mind calm, clear, and connected? If it's not connected, calm and clear, that's okay. Allow yourself to be wherever you are without judgment, without fear. Slowly start to deepen every breath. So as you inhale, filling up the low belly, the ribs, and the chest. Slow exhale as you soften the chest, the ribs, the low belly. Inhaling, filling up bottom to top. Exhaling, letting go, top to bottom. Lengthen every breath. If the mind starts to chime in, which it often does, just bring your full awareness back. Your breath. Just thinking, I'm breathing in, I'm breathing out. Imagine that with each exhale, you're letting go of anything you no longer need. Fears, trauma, tension. Effortlessly flowing out of the breath. And every inhale, inviting in a new life force, new energy, creating space for you to feel grounded in who you really are. Body. Just taking a scan from the toes up to the crown of the head. Are there any areas of holding, tension? Allow your breath to effortlessly flow into those areas. exhale, letting it go a little bit more each time. Allowing it to be there. Allowing it to move in its own time. Trust that you are exactly where you are supposed to be. Every single thing in your life has happened in divine timing, so that you could experience this perfect moment. It's time to connect deeply with your true inner self, that sacred feeling of oneness and total bliss. Shavasana before we start our gentle movement. Make this the biggest, longest, deepest breath you've taken yet today. And slow release. Now bringing gentle movement to fingers and toes, reawakening. Inhale to sweep the arms up overhead. Get a nice big full body stretch, reaching from toes to fingertips. And exhale, hugging your knees into your chest. Give yourself a big hug. Feeling gratitude, well-being, and self-love to wash over every cell in your body. Might rock a little side to side, giving your low back a little massage. Maybe you come into a happy baby pose, reaching for outer edges of the feet. Knees come out to the sides. Another option is taking the knees in big circles. Just find a little gentle movement, moving with the breath. Starting to tune in, how do the hips feel today? And hugging the left knee in, let's extend the right leg long. And just roll out your left ankle, flex and point the toes. Take the left knee into the right hand, pull it over to the right side for a twist, just a gentle reclined twist. Left arm can come out to a T, shoulder, deepening your twist if you like. Deep breath in, deep breath out, letting go. Take three more full breaths here. Every exhale, you might soften into the twist a little bit more. Are great for bringing out toxins in the internal organs. So while we're doing this, we're creating more space for your inner light to shine, your power, your courage, your determination, giving it space to show up every day, letting go of those fears that sometimes hold you back. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Slow inhale back to center. And when you're ready, switch out the legs. Right knee hugs in. Left leg extends long. Rolling out your right ankle. Flexing and pointing the toes. And take it into your twist. Bringing it into the left hand. Rolling over. Right arm comes out to the T. Let go here. Surrender fully. And if the mind is wandering off, come back. Feel the breath. Feel the body. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Lengthen through the crown of your head, long spine. Exhale, slowly walk the hands forward. So this is caterpillar, a version of forward fold, where you let yourself hang heavy, fully surrender. And come around with a block if you'd like. If it works, you can support yourself, maybe place it under your head. If it doesn't work, then just maybe save it for your next posture. Let go of any expectations of where you are or where you should be. Feel the body, feel the sensations in the legs. Let your head hang heavy. Soften your jaw. Every exhale allows you to let go a little bit more. Still works for you. find any movements that feel good. You can shake out the legs. I like to come into a little back bend after a fold, just planting the hands, squeezing the shoulder blades together. The head might lay back, lifting up through the center of the chest. Deep breath in, let it out. One more time. Now make your way slowly and mindfully to a tabletop. So crossing the legs, fold forward. Planting wrists under shoulders, knees under hips. Spread the fingertips wide, feeling grounded before you start your movements. Feel the length from the tailbone to the crown of the head. Long line of energy. And then slowly allow the body to move with the breath, inhaling, lifting the heart, dropping the belly, gazing forward. Exhale, round and curl, chin to chest, tuck the tailbone under. Inhale, the heart sweeps through. Exhale, round and curl. Take this a few more times, following the rhythm of your own breath. Letting go of your thoughts, staying rooted and grounded in this moment. There's no room for self-judgment or fears. Just breathing, feeling, and being. You might even close the eyes so that you can feel the body a little bit more deeply. Maybe inviting in some organic movements. Maybe choosing some new poses to incorporate. Trust that your body, your intuition, knows exactly what you need in each and every moment. When you let go of the mind, the body will tell you what to do. It sends you messages all the time. Back to a neutral spine tabletop. We'll keep the left hand planted. Inhale the right arm out to the side and up, reaching up, preparing for our thread the needle. Exhale, thread it through. You can leave your left arm where it is. You can wrap it behind your low back if that feels better. Or sometimes I like to walk it forward to the upper right-hand corner of the mat. And if you peel that right shoulder open a little bit, then we'll stack the shoulders and give you a little bit of a deeper stretch. So deep breath in, deep breath out. Just a few more deep breaths here. Opening up the shoulder blades. Slowly unwind, planting your left hand under the shoulder, sweeping that right arm back up to the sky. Exhale back to your tabletop. Take one round of cat-cow and then move to the other side. Resetting your spine. And back to neutral, right hand lands left arm sweeps up. Exhale to thread the needle. Match whatever variation you took on the first side, and then close the eyes. Let go of your thoughts. Breathe and feel. If there are any emotions showing up for you, know that you are strong enough to handle them and release them. You are simply that neutral space of awareness, the container that holds all these emotions. Emotions, no matter how strong they may feel, they never define you. They're not who you are. The true you is strength, beauty, and love. Right hand plants on the line, left arm floats high, and then back down. From here, let's take a little child's pose, hips to heels, bring the knees wide, toes touch, forehead rests on the mat. Let yourself surrender fully here. Notice the connection of your third eye resting on the mat. This is your seat of intuition. You might start to feel tingling or warmth from this area. Start to focus more on that part, right in the center of the forehead. Few inches back. That's your true inner connection to source. The source within you. Know that the source within you is free of all pain and suffering. All trauma. The source within you is bliss, peace, and most importantly, love. listen intuitively. If you're comfortable where you are, then you stay there for a bit longer. If you're ready to surrender, feel free to lay down on your back and get ready for entry. Tune into your body. Is there any area that needs to be stretched? Maybe take a quick pee. Up in your full nidra. There's an eye pillow above your mat, and if anyone needs a bigger pillow for under their knees, you can use a bolster. Let me know. Is anybody hot right now? Except for Sam, because she's always hot. No? Okay. Anybody want some extra comfort? Okay. the breath becoming progressively quieter until it is almost impossible to detect. If you need to move or make an adjustment, do so mindfully and return to stillness as soon as possible. resolve to remain awake, staying in touch with the sound of my voice. Simply allow your entire body to respond to what I say directly and non-mentally. Dissolve into the vast spaciousness of being. Let go. Thank you. the breath to become so quiet, so slow, almost imperceptible. Attention to gently rest at the heart center. Breath effortlessly flowing into the heart with each inhalation. Breath spontaneously flowing thank you. as we move awareness through different parts of the body.
Middle of the chest.
solar plexus. Rising and dissolving, forming and dissipating within that sky-like field of awareness. Energies balancing, integrating, restoring. To receive these words into every fiber of your being. I trust myself and my decisions. becomes stronger. Recognized and honored at all levels of your being. No doubt or hesitation. Simply let it be done. Recognize at this time that you have made a major shift in perspective. This shift will enable you to interact with yourself and with the world in a new way. The more often you connect with this new perspective, the more empowered you'll become to shape and create your own life. You are the creator of your experience of life. Thank you. smooth, clean air as it touches your skin. Feel the sensations of the body lying on the floor. If you feel the impulse, begin to move and stretch as if awakening from a restful sleep. If the impulse is to remain still, do so. Gently roll over to one side, curling up. Just stay here, curled up for a few moments, keeping the eyes closed. Noticing how you feel right now in this moment, free of all worry. Just a few more soothing breaths here. Slowly and mindfully make your way to a comfortable seat, crossing the legs, closing the eyes. Rest in stillness with the eyes closed, or maybe take a few seated cat-cows, coming back into your body, back into the physical world, and trusting that whatever you did today to let go, every breath, every moment that you found a little bit of stillness, is now being integrated into your being. You are whole, free, and filled with love. Thank you. Let's bring our palms to meet heart center. We'll close with three rounds of Om, starting with a deep breath in. I appreciate each and every one of you so much, more than you could ever possibly know, for showing up, sharing your energy with me, not just today, but every day. It is a full moon tomorrow, so know that anything, any emotions that are coming up for you in the next couple days are coming up to be released. Surrender to the process. Embrace your love in your inner light. Namaste.
Namaste.
Your bodies before you drive. Luckily, we all live here.
Yay! No driving for us.
Oh boy.